आनंदम ब्रह्मे दिव्य जानात। आनंद इज द स्टफ आउट ऑफ विच ऑल ऑफ अस आर मेड। आई टेल यू, स्टार्ट ईटिंग आनंद, स्टार्ट लिविंग इन आनंद। Powerful cognitions about ananda should be meditated and manifested. Just simple three principles. Desire to accept everything inside, outside, and desire to unclutch from everything inside, outside. Desire to experience peace first, because when the peace is filling your muscle memory, bio memory, then the bliss grows in bio energy. Understand, bliss, ananda, is an intense excitement from inside you. When you start experiencing bliss, I tell you, joy is success based, success is joy based. Ananda is excellence based, excellence is ananda based. There is a big difference between joy and bliss. There is a big difference between success and excellence. Stop chasing joy. Stop chasing success. Start looking for ananda. Start looking for excellence. For example, yesterday I was talking about the Nityananda Hindu Library project. If you ask me to define that project based on your idea of success, I can never define, because it is going to be unending work. Like Adi Shankaracharya started a revival. Then Shankaracharya 2, Shankaracharya 3, Shankaracharya 4, Shankaracharya 5. Now I think Kanchi Parampara has almost 70 Shankaracharyas. The other Shungeri and all, different numbers, but Kanchi Parampara is almost like 70 Shankaracharyas. They are continuing. Same way, this revival of Kailasa Nityananda Hindu Library, it starts. It can never end, I tell you. It starts. Based on the scale of success, I can never measure. Based on the scale of joy, I can never measure. I can only measure this whole revival of Nityananda Hindu Library based on excellence. It cannot be measured based on the idea of success. It can only be measured based on the excellence, because we are collecting, collecting, collecting. I started this work maybe when I was 3, when first book was given to me. I don't even know to read, write alphabets, and I just started playing with it and started picking up. Understand? From that time I am collecting the scriptures, and I am only working for excellence. Means I am very clear, I am going to collect everything related to Hinduism. The source scriptures, various commentaries and translations, good or bad. Some translations are true to the original, some are 80% true, some are 70% true, some are absolutely distorted. But I am going to collect everything. Organize, index. If you Hindus who are interested, if you spend your time, pressure, talent on it, I'll do little early. If not, I will do all alone by myself. I don't have a problem. That is what is my tyaga. If you come along with you, if not alone, if you oppose in spite of you, I'll do what I have to do. That is what is excellence-based strategy. I don't have the idea of success inserted into me. I am very clear. I am ananda-based person. I am excellence-based person. I am not so-called success-based person or joy-based person. I am excellence-based person. I am bliss-based person.